I just swear that I'll always be there. I'd give anything and everything, and I will always care. Through weakness and strength, happiness and sorrow, for better, for worse, I will love you with every beat of my heart. From this moment, life has begun.
From this moment, you are the one.
Right beside you is where I belong. From this moment on.
I promise to make sure I'm not just hungry when I get upset. I promise to continue our San Diego yearly adventures. I promise to be quiet only when the Chiefs play. I promise to not only cheer for the Chiefs, but to be your cheerleader throughout life.
Vested in me by the state of Montana, I pronounce you Bobby, Joe, and Bran, husband and wife.
VIP, heard the nightlife, lost life, what I mean. Most feds in the state wanna see by me. The whole city got pissed, heard he got three. That other rapper got a hip, but shouted he not out. Who set the city on fire soon as he got free? The king back now, Rawls don't even know how to act now. Hit the club, strippers getting naked before I sat down. Still ballin', money stacked tall in the shack now. Still push a button to let the roof on the lack down. I'm on the road doing shows, put my Mac down. Mississippi to Philly, Albuquerque to Chattown. I got the crowd yelling,
bring them out.
All my hot girls yelling,
bring them out, bring them out.
All the dope boys yelling,
bring them out, bring them out.
Front to back, they yelling,
bring them out, bring them out.
What other southern rapper hooded than this? I got rich and I'm still in a hooligan clique. You be rapping by a blow, I was moving the brick. Talk about shooting out, now we're doing it, prick. If I hit you in the face, you gon' be suing me quick. If I catch another case, I know it truly be missed. So I'ma keep a cool head, stay out of the news headlines, and show these other rappers it's bedtime. It's clear to see that I'm ahead of my time. I cop a chrome down, hard talk, career with a shine. I got some time, there ain't nothing, I get better with time. Who got a flow and a live show better than mine? I got a packed house yelling,
bring them out, bring them out.
All my hot girls yelling,
bring them out, bring them out.
All the dope boys yelling,
bring them out, bring them out.
Front to back, they yelling,
bring them out, bring them out.
Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. You wanna beef with the king, what is you gon' do? When you show up on the scene, what the two guns drew on you and your friend and play a little 2-on-2. If you do half of what I do, then you'll be hitting the deck. I got a tool and a vest, I can get some respect. I'ma make it hard for another sucker to flex. Show him this ain't the squad for a sucker to test. Pimp, my too large and we way too fresh. Work well when you're quick to check a lane like a game of chess. You wanna be better, bring your best. Cause we'll be standing in your front yard yelling,
bring them out, bring them out.
All my hot girls yelling,
bring them out.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the main event. Let's get ready to rumble!
Y'all ready for this? great band, but that's enough about me. I'm here to give a speech about Brand.
Then it's come on, Bob, kick it on back, I'll fit into that big long dress. Clampins go way out where there ain't nobody. We turn the Hilton into a party.
On behalf of the Brand crew, I'd like to thank everyone for sharing this unique and special day, and particularly those that traveled a long distance. I know Brand and Bobby will never forget it. Wish you both best of luck, but I don't think you'll be it.
I love you guys so much, and I am so grateful that you guys have found each other. And I'm so glad to be here. Love you guys so much. Happy New Year. Here's your Brand crew.
I wouldn't trade that year together in the dorms for anything, really. Brand and I could literally lay in bed and hold hands like this. And sometimes we did. You truly don't know your friends until you spend 12 months in a 10 by 10 cell with them.
I'm always having my back. And thank you, Brant, for making her so happy. And thank you to my best couple. And I'm really happy that she's found a wonderful man that she's always looked for, and that she's always wanted, and that she's always deserved. And it just makes me very happy, and I wish you two a beautiful marriage full of lots of love and laughter.
First time I met Brant, I went to a college football game of his. He's a stud receiver. Everyone knows that. So we walk into a bar together, and Ashley walks me up to Brant and says, "Hey, this is my brother." I was like, "Hey, Brant, how's it going, man?" First thing he says to me is, "Hey, can I borrow $20?" And that's honestly, that's not even lying. So like, I was just like, "Sure." Like, "You're a college kid, I'll give you $20. I don't care." And he's like, "Yeah, I'm gonna go gamble." Alright, he's like, "Yeah, if I win, we'll split it." So Brant won, and we didn't split it. So that was my first introduction to Brant, and instantly loved him, because that's, I probably would have done the same thing.
And I'm so happy that you found your person. You guys make a wonderful couple. I wish you all the best. Cheers to Bobby and Brant.
Remember, like you said from day one, yes, Bobby, he loves you. And that love can stand the test of time. And yes, Brant, she is beautiful inside and out. So I can't think of a better way to end the year and start this lifelong journey together as husband and wife as we ring in this new year. So let's raise our glasses one more time. A toast to love and laughter and happily ever after to Mr. and Mrs. Montelius. Cheers to 2018.
Every time our eyes meet, this feeling inside me is almost more than I can take. Baby, when you touch me, I can feel how much you love me, and it just blows me away. I've never been this close to anyone or anything. I can hear your thoughts, I can see your dreams. I don't know how you do what you. Keeps getting better. I wanna spend the rest of my life
I had $1 million.
If I had $1 million.
Well, I'd buy you a house.
I would buy you a house.
And if I had $1 million.
If I had $1 million.
Bye.
When the rains came down in the hollow, playing a new game, laughing and a running, hey hey, skipping and a jumping in the misty morning fog with our hearts a thumping, and you, my brown eyed girl.
And I never felt this way before, and I swear. Dirty bit.
Turn it up.